away nice and clean. Conway getting a good start. Milano on the outside as well as McKenzie. McKenzie really hitting those hurdles well. Conway starting to get into his running. And Milano on the outside. It's going to be very close. A little stutter there from Conway. But they should easily get through the first three. 14-0-0. The win plus 2.1. So a very different win conditions that we had from our 200 metres earlier. But some absolute carnage out there on the track with those hurdles.
Yeah, and as you saw there, it's about the eighth hurdle down. Conway had a bit of a stutter into it, really knocked his rhythm around, and after that, obviously, it's very hard to recover. And that gave the opportunity for Molino and McKenzie to sort of pull away.
As you can see here in the replay, Connor Diamond going down. Conbutt getting a bit caught up there in the hurdles. So... we did hear a few times one of the four hurdlers.